Now to a developing story. Police are on the scene tonight of a shooting. Two men apparently shot near the park on Bacardi Road. Authorities say the men were taken to the Flamingo Gardens Clinic, where one of them was pronounced dead. Police say the second victim is detained in hospital. An investigation is now underway.